Here we have Gerald, a 28-year-old man, at a routine traffic stop. But as we're about to witness, Gerald made a grave mistake.
Pizza's my favorite, hands down.
Now this is when Gerald knew that he fucked up. He misheard the cop saying he could put his hands down, and that's definitely not what the cop said. Maybe next time he'll pay more attention, but unfortunately for Gerald, there won't be a next time.